Hey, what's up? It's Chris here. And today we're going to be learning how to draw a threaded hole. So, I'm going to be using the thicker width marker. So what we're going to do is we're going to draw a line going straight down and a thicker line next to it. And when we come up here, we're going to leave this opening. Go around it again. Get down here, we're gonna go like that. Gonna bring it straight down. When we get towards the end, we're gonna go whoop, like that. We're gonna touch this up some more, make it straighter. Okay, come around. One more time down there and just whoop, thin that out. Now, for our final thing, we will take thin marker. We'll take a piece of string and put it right through. So once again, we're going to take our thread and we're going to bring it and connect it, and it will go right through there. Keep going. And that can be the rest of it all. I'm bundled up. There, what have you. But there you have it. I'm Chris, and this is how you draw a threaded hole.